Friday's workshop sought to foster an interactive session between the young aspiring calypsonians and their mentors. The mentors made their expectations quite clear. They are looking forward to big things from the participants. For too long, according to the instructors, the same name stayed center stage during the calypso season, and now they think it's time to add some more variety to the list.
We are very grateful that you are here today, and what we are hoping is that at the end of it all, come the 2012 season, calypso season and beyond, we'll be hearing not the Niam Jabatis and the Phantoms alone, but other new persons like those of you are here today. So essentially, when you leave here today, we are hoping that you're going to give us a big tune.
The participants were encouraged to take the workshop very seriously. They were also told not to restrict themselves to songwriting, but to develop their talent in other areas.
I must confess that I'm a great lover of calypso, and so the idea was easily sold to me, and there was little hesitation in embarking on collaboration. I need to say also that the Ministry of Youth Development and Sports is happy and comfortable to be associated with this noble initiative which is about to commence here today. As we embark on our journey as a full-fledged ministry, we have no choice but to diversify our undertakings and to assist young people in various spheres of undertakings.
Friday's workshop was convened at the Folk Research Center as St. Lucia prepares for Carnival in July this year. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.